Hey guys, so yeah, it's been a while since the last vlog. We had a lot of things to do. Actually, we've been to a lot of events and we've been pretty busy, but at least we have a lot of things to show you guys, right?
Yeah, the last vlog was at BlizzCon and it's been 3 months since then. And I know we've been kind of late on doing the vlog lately, but you know, I promise you, we have a lot of things to show you, a lot of exciting activities, a lot of traveling and yeah.
Yeah,
so let's
go. So we spent New Year's Eve in the King's Casino in Rosvadov with our friend Forsen and Nani. It was a really, really great party. I played poker, I made four of a kind and won some money in cash games, and there were like many great shows, the venue was awesome, many drinks as well, so it was really a lot of fun for this party. The next day, the casino owner Leon was so kind as to take us on a beautiful helicopter tour in the area.
Okay, so that was it for our great start of 2017, and now we're going to recap our best moments of 2016, starting with DreamHack Winter.
Alright, so we had the DreamHack pretty much winter here in Sweden, so
the sun sets at 3 o'clock here, so it's been dark since 3 o'clock.
Yeah, I like that actually.
Easier to play the Hearthstone tournament. I'm not going to be playing the Hearthstone, but I will be streaming here and enjoying the...
You'll be wearing a very nice dress.
Yeah. We'll be enjoying DreamHack. You can see the crowd behind us right now. See?
Captain Rush rotating over as quickly as possible.
People?
Cloud9 have not committed anything yet to this push.
Like this?
Whilst taking two maps, only been able to walk down 14 rounds. 16-8 in the first half score.
What do you think about this play?
Yeah, here it's like the eSport area, yeah, eSport hall, so it's like a CSGO field, and over there there was Dota, yesterday there was StarCraft, and then the Overwatch scene, so we gotta check out the Overwatch scene now.
And what are these people doing?
They were there, like, they're cheating, you know, they bring their computers, they bring their chairs, they have their own cool setup, some of them, like, with like, a nice lighting.
So, Randy's the new.
So what's up?
Where is Liquid? Hey, Team up? Liquid.
We performed pretty poorly here actually. but we're gonna try hard for the next one. I'm gonna try super hard for the next one. So what do you think about your first DreamHack, Randy?
It's fun. It's exciting. Playing the matches, like my heart is kind of like
playing against actual people who are good.
Yeah, no, it's good. Want
to
win?
Sure. Hey, what's up, man?
Want to clean up?
Hey, to the camp.
Hey, to the camp.
Hey, to the camp. This is our T-shirt show. You kind of fake. You kind of fake at teaching us.
Next event, where are you guys going?
Was gonna be. I don't know yet. Actually, maybe
America.
Well, maybe Austin. But Austin is in a bit. Sure, we're gonna go to Austin too. We're gonna train hard with sure.
Yeah. So if you do bad, we do bad. You know that, right?
All right. Look at his face. So much pressure.
It is your phone actually.
Yeah, I'm sure it's like a role model, you know? If you drop out, like what can
it's
we
like,
do?
Oh, yeah, why
do
you
not play? Not
at all. So we're gonna go watch the final now.
So next up was Prague for the PokerStars EPT and Christmas time, which is one of our favorite time of the year in the beautiful city of Prague.
We invited our family over for a week-long dinner party, and we spent it, you know, with opening presents, with Christmas dinner, and then we also took them out on a tour for Prague and around the area, like Karlovy Vary.
Yeah, we're in Karlovy Vary. Karlovy Vary is one of the most famous spa town in Czech Republic, and now it's like the hottest source of hot water. So it's like 75 degrees and you can go all the way up to 12 meters. You can see all the smoke coming out, it's pretty cool.
Is it hot?
It's not hot here because it's like still kind of hot, but you know, I'm sure it's like 75 degrees, pretty hot.
How's it taste?
Tastes like stone.
Tastes like stone?
Pretty stony.
How hot is it?
Huh? It's pretty hot. It's 72
degrees.
Hot.
Yeah, so that's it for
that's
our...
That's it for the vlog, yeah. So I hope you guys also had a great time around winter and festive times. And now it's start to rise in 2017. Woohoo, let's go.
Like Batman? Okay, bye.
Bye.